What would you like to see 2 years from now? How many American troops do you think should still be in Afghanistan?
The decision on the number of the American troops is that up to the President of the United States and the Congress of the United States. We respect the commitment of President Obama to the American people in terms of ending the combat role of the US troops in Afghanistan, and we've partnered to make sure that that goal has been achieved. We're very satisfied with the way the non-combat mission is shaping, and we are carefully watching the conditions so that we can deal with the best ways to use the resources that the United States has so generously made available. But the primary duty of defending Afghanistan, securing its future, is that of the Afghan people, the Afghan soldiers, policemen, and that of the Afghan government. We must focus now on getting our own institutions in order to enable us to form the best partnership possible with the international community to deal both with old threats and evolving threats.